No. I've done Holy Ghost baptism. They fell on me. I fell. My shoe pulled. The weekend church went to see. This kind of business is not good. This was not the one. They said I must not drink water. Such people are wicked. Very people who think they are spiritual. So, emergent intuition. You are thinking of a thing, then suddenly, the solution. Then there is an ideal intuition.
I hear you.
Ideal intuition, you want to do something, and the thing is, you are thinking about the thing, you are thinking about the thing, then something tells you this is not proper. This is not proper. It is because your conscience knows what is right. And then you are thinking about something. And then there is a sweetness. You don't know why you are doing it, but there is a sweetness. You don't know why you are doing it, there is a sweetness. That sweetness is based on some certain ideals that are in your mind that act as a template for you to build on. Am I talking to somebody?
Very much.
So, intuition. Now, the Holy Spirit and intuition. You see, Joseph, they said, in whom the Spirit of God dwells. In whom the Spirit of God dwells. The Spirit of God, I want to question the one that is dwelling in Africans. The one that is catching chairs. And with so much poverty, it's my suspicion. The one that is only knowing where they planted bottles.
Oh.
Only catching witches. Yes. I suspect that one. The one that cannot give revelation for productivity. I don't trust that one.
I hear you, sir.
I question what is really moving. Frankly speaking, I'm speaking from the bottom of my mouth.
And you are correct.
I am correct.
No. That's only by great people. Doesn't give you ideas.
No idea.
To be condemned.
The Holy Spirit is the greatest teacher.
Yes.
The Holy Spirit is the greatest analyst. Yes. The great Holy Spirit is the sanctified Olofofo.
I
can carry ideas from somebody to somebody.
Yes.
The Holy Spirit is a divine mobilizer, a divine advertiser, a divine catalyzer.
Wow.
The Holy Spirit hacks websites.
Hey!
I hear you.
I hear that one.